What is the hardest thing a Hindu has to accept?
What's the most difficult thing we have to come to terms with? This. The fact that we have a tradition that we are hanging on to with our dear life, because our forefathers have been, you know, following a particular tradition and we are following that as well. The most difficult thing that the Hindus are struggling with today in India as well as in the world, in the rest of the world, is the idea that you must at some stage decide to go forward rather than just hang on to a tradition that is outdated. Lot of things that are parading in the name of Hinduism, the Hindus are not prepared to give up. The hardest thing Hindus have a problem with is they are, if you like, they are fixated on the ancient. They think old is gold. It is true in some sense, but the thing is we must move forward. And what I am finding with majority of Hindus that I interact with, grown-ups as well, is they are not prepared to give up tradition or to think for themselves. The hardest thing they have is to engage with rationality, try and understand religion using rationality, and they are struggling. I still have Hindus who turn up and say, Mr. Lakhani, you said that human beings started out of Africa about 80,000, Homo sapiens came out of Africa 80,000 years ago, and we can't be any older than that. He said, no, it's rubbish, because we have seen this, you know, this Adam's Bridge linking India with Sri Lanka, that was, that the archaeologist says at least 1 million years old. That means Ram, or that, you know, Ramayana, in the time of Ramayana, this was built, so there was 1 million year old. I said, come on, go away. They are not prepared to engage with rationality. This is the greatest problem modern Hindus have. They are still stuck, if you like, in a rut. They don't want to get out of the rut. And so they are kind of stuck. It's inertia. And I'm finding even grown-up Hindus kind of challenging me. It's not, can't be true, because Shiva said that. Look, it's a legendary story. Grow up. A legendary story has got certain limitation. You must be able to recognize that and grow up rather than just, you know, wallow in your kathas, in your mythological stories. Grow up. Recognize mythological stories for what they are, mythology, and grow up.